Jacob, Carl, he's our builder. He has taken apart your transmission, and we laid it out here to find out what's what has caused this problem and what's going on with your Cherokee there, your Grand Cherokee. And what we found is right here, this was busted, which led to some serious problems here. And what we found is your right here on your clutches, the plates for your gears. If you can see right here, see that little circle right there? That's a burn spot. And there's another one right over here. So it got really hot and it spun these clutches and has wore these out. And the same thing has happened here. These clutches, you can see how bad they are. How bad that is right there. That's all supposed to be shiny. And you can see that dark band right there. So as we dug further and took this apart more, found here on your pump bushing goes here, and you can see where my finger is, that dark. Well, that's what's left of your bushing right there. See that? Your bushing is just disintegrated. It's gone. And what's happened is the torque converter here, not bad, but it's full of the contaminated fluid, because when it started burning up and getting hot, the particles went throughout your transmission cooling system and also in the torque converter. So we're going to need a new torque converter, because we can't completely, it's a sealed unit, we can't get all the fluid out of there. And what we do also, and you'll see it in the video here just a little bit later, is we have a hot flush machine that cleans all the contaminated fluid out of your transmission cooling system. And we hook that up to your vehicle there on your Jeep to clean it out, and found out it's clogged. So transmission cooling lines and cooler is going to be needed also, because that is plugged up with all the debris. Again, as you can see here, it's all throughout your system. So we are going to include there's a PDF file along with your email that you can view for the exact cost of parts and labor, and we'll go from there.
Okay, this is our hot flush machine, and it's not hooked up to your car, but it's going to be, and this is just an example to show you how it works. As you can see on the side here, the hot flush is hooked up to shop air pressure. That runs over there to the lift. And then these hoses are hooked to the vehicle. And what happens is this runs heated transmission fluid through the transmission cooler system in the vehicle. And what it does, this heated fluid gets up to about 190 degrees. Right now it's only at about 179 degrees. But it'll get up to 190, and we usually set the timer for 3 hours. This one is currently set for 1 hour. We'll bump this up. But 3 hours is a normal time that we run it. And it runs heated fluid for 3 seconds, and then for half a second, it blasts 150 pounds of shop air the opposite way. And that's the pulsation that you see and hear. And right now, this one, it'll get up to about 60 pounds. Right now, it's running about 20 pounds, but it'll get up here to 50 or 60 pounds. And then it also measures volume here. Right now, this is flowing about 5 gallons a minute is what that's flowing. I don't know if you see that with the glare on it or not. But see if I get a better shot of that. Where that orange line is, that's right at 5 gallons a minute. And it's heated fluid, and it gets all that metal and clutch debris out. And this is a state-of-the-art machine. I mean, it just doesn't get any better than that. That's the hot flush machine, and that's what's going to be hooked up to your car to get all that contamination out of the cooler.